Hello and welcome to another episode of Star Wars Empire at War, where we are continuing to play as the Galactic Republic in the Fall of the Republic mod. Last we left off, Vaklin was defeated and the space over Naboo was seized. We did, however, protect our system here, building a hypervelocity cannon. Currently, we are a bit on the back foot, but we have a Tarkin here and what is basically a pretty sizable fleet, more or less. So it is time to strike. Never mind. How did you get there? They must have attacked the space over Quarta 6. We do have a hypervelocity cannon. And we have Yularen and his fleet here. 178 versus 205. Well, there goes the plan for this episode out the window. We're going to have to fight this first. We have a big station, though. What do we go after? I feel like we hit Providence cruisers first. The reason being, I want to try and take out the engines. If I could kill the Delusion, and then maybe OC?
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
I think that would be able to do a lot. I could also, I guess, go after these carriers. Like, two shots would kill a carrier. But we killed, like, the engines on this one immediately. So one more shot on, like, the OC might be able to do the same. We could also run our ships around a bit.
On my way, Commander. We're light cool effect here.
Like, we have a pretty big fleet, a pretty big space station.
I was going there anyways.
If we just had a couple acclimators here, like, this would be a winnable battle. Yeah, you're very far forward, so maybe I do not shoot you. Instead, I hit one of the carriers. Trying to, like, thin them out. Maybe the Recusant destroyer would be nice to.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Yeah, let's do that. I mean, we're gonna win this like with Yularen anyways, so maybe doing this is a bit foolish.
At your command.
I am definitely gonna grab you and put you in the rear, so that we can keep using our hypervelocity cannon once they start destroying our space stations. But this is going to be being able to hold out for a while. So I think I should still have enough time to kill these two. So that would be good. We don't have a... like a Pelta.
Standing by. Ready to commence.
Maybe I should put them further back, honestly. I probably should. They have such a terrible... Like, they're so spread out. We're going to hit the other Recusant destroyer. If we cripple that one's engines, and then after that we're going to start trying to kill the ships that we've hit, because hitting one or two I think is fine. Actually, we might go after this. Does more, it has more hard points. Getting four more hypervelocity cannon shots before we lose is maybe a bit overly optimistic, so we're going to try to.
Hypervelocity gun
available. It's going to require 1, 2, 3 more, basically. So 3 shots.
Ready.
That's how long we need to hold out for.
We'll crush those scum.
You are going to go after this. You guys are going to go after nothing. You're just going to chill.
Okay,
after this, we'll destroy this one first. Then we'll destroy this one. And I guess this one, maybe? Something like that. We're just kind of letting our ships die here. Maybe I should get you to try and escape this way, just so that I have more shots available. I'm just going to speed through this. I think you can kill this by yourself without any help. Could be wrong, though. Yeah, we'll be able to destroy the Aberdate, or whatever it's called, by ourselves without any issue. We've already killed a carrier. I mean, if we just had some defensive ships.
Cruiser, standing by.
Yeah. Oh, you're so slow. Oh, and you have. Okay, never mind.
Positions on your command.
Why don't you go this way then?
On your command.
Some reinforcements.
So they had a reinforcement Recusant.
The main launch bay.
What is taking damage? Nothing.
At your command. Moving.
You're
going to
take this out.
Yes,
well, torpedoes armed. Aside from you guys, you're going to go after this as well.
Target.
Attention,
orbital command available.
Yeah, okay.
Torpedo launcher is offline. Hypervelocity
Fantastic. Destroy this. There we go. That's another ship gone. We'll take out, I guess, the next Providence. I'm going to try to get you to escape. I'm not very optimistic about that. I guess I could try to get this to escape as well. I don't think that's going to happen, though. Ooh, this actually took a lot of damage. If only, huh? Not happening. Oh, well, maybe. The capital flight. Gone. Not looking optimistic.
They've destroyed a torpedo launcher.
Moving into positions on your command. Retreat. Cruiser ready for combat.
Okay, come on now. Speed through this. Not super optimistic. I think we'll be able to get one shot off and kill the delusion, and that's about it. Anything more would be a miracle. Okay. Yeah, see, we don't have vision anymore. That is a real problem, actually. I think we're screwed, essentially. How much HP do you have? 2,000 and 1,500. That's not a huge amount. I'm not optimistic about this. Maybe I should have sent like a dreadnought instead. Ulauren is going to be killing this fleet anyway, so this is maybe a bit unnecessary. Why don't you? Okay, come on now. Pause. Do any of you taken damage? None of them have taken damage? Alright. This has 1,960 hull, 2,400, 1,500. I don't think that one of these kills a Munificent. Like, I don't think. I didn't even fire. That's too bad. Oh, well. Yeah, how did they get here is my confusion. Well, you are... Wait, Daria as well. Well, they are really hitting us, aren't they, huh? This is a light frigate shipyard. Maybe I can kill one of these, the carriers. They're hitting us too much now. Like, I have too few fleets, too many fronts. I need to split up my fleets a bit. I need Tarkin's fleet to actually do some stuff. All right. Speed through this. These are all carriers.
Republic Light Corvette responding. Copy that, sir.
I think the only thing we're going to be able to kill is the diamond.
Moving into positions on your command.
The last episode we were on the back foot. This episode we're kind of on the back foot as well. Not liking that one bit. A big problem is one of my big fleets is just kind of sitting in the core over Cataneumoidea. I need to move it out and actually have it do stuff.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Also, the fleet that Bode, whatever his name is, the guy who controls an acclimator but can get a praetor. That fleet is kind of useless as well. So I need to get onto the offensive. Alright. So what am I going to try to kill? This Providence, I guess? Not super optimistic about that, but I guess I'll try. Oops. Well. Okay. Good. Go after this. Go after this. I'm not optimistic about that at all. We took down some of his shields. I don't think we're going to do much more than that. It has a lot of hard points considering its hull is pretty low, though. So maybe just maybe? Maybe just maybe. Actually doing a lot of damage to it. I am actually kind of shocked. Doing much more than that, probably not going to happen, but so far... Yeah, these bombers. I mean, I might be able to kill one of these carriers as well. Good, good. Go after this, yeah. Why don't you go after this one, yeah? I don't think we'll be able to kill the Elba, but maybe. Like, shields are down.
I need help.
Yeah, they have the interdiction mines. This is coming closer and will maybe be enough to... No, I think we're actually going to kill Elba. Well, still probably going to lose, but this does change things quite a bit. I'm actually quite happy I fought this battle now. I didn't think I'd be able to kill anything. I think now, though, we're at a point of diminishing returns. Yeah, most of our ships are gone. The bombers are killing our space station. I think this is the end. Well, maybe. Oh, if we had some more fighters and bombers, or just like a couple more ships, we would have been able to take out the Helena as well. Auto resolve. Nah, okay, that's fine. Okay, this is a problem. Effective immediately, we're pausing. What are we gonna do? How did you get here? You know what it is? I think I know what happened. Charos 4 or 5 hasn't actually been conquered, so they can still move through it. I did not know that before. I figured, okay, we're parked here. They can't attack us this way. But they evidently can, which is a huge problem. So, what I could do is I could send my forces here, take Charos 5. That would disable them from being able to attack us from behind and would eliminate one of their fronts. Or I could just try killing these fleets first and then doing something about it, I guess. Like, Kashyyyk, I don't think is going to fall. Kashyyyk has not only the hypervelocity cannon, which stops some bombardments, it has a heavy vehicle factory. It does not have a barracks, but it has some infantry. Like, I'm not super worried about Kashyyyk, if I'm going to be real. I think we can hold that. So I think we go Toydaria and then back to Charos 4, and then we
on our way.
Then we take that. Now, I was going to build up my fleet here. Let's go you. Let's go you. Let's go.
Following amongst the troops.
What have we done now? Construct space structures. The subcommittee is pleased with your performance and has moved appropriate additional resources for your use. So we got Senate Commando platoons on an axis. Pause this. And we got Rendili. Okay, we got Rendili now. Well, that's nice. Let's move you over here, huh?
This is the governor.
Mission log updated.
Dooku is here. Wow. Let's see. We're not winning this. Like, this I do not think happening. Who are you? Toby Dalla is a Mandalorian. Mandalorian. Yeah, so with them getting Mandalore has given them a couple more heroes, apparently. Yeah, I've definitely been coasting too much on my laurels. So we still have some of these things.
Stay strong, boys.
You are gonna go
over here, man.
Here. Here.
We're in. I'll take care of it, sir.
I'll get.
I copy.
Can I build anything here?
Reporting.
No.
Let's move out.
Ready weapons.
Oh, I cannot build anything here.
Stay on target.
Providing backup.
You're gonna go there. The rest
sweep
of you are gonna go
area.
Here. What is this? The artillery. I should have moved the artillery forward. Salt.
Let's go.
Support.
Keep it together, soldier. That got it.
I'm kind of annoyed that we don't have the
the Republic has produced.
That's the word I'm looking for.
Yes, Commander.
We do not have our control points here.
Right, sir.
Let's see. Let's get anti-air.
Constructing. On it, sir. Waiting instructions.
This time they have such a big force that I'm actually not going to run everything forward and just let it die. Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Got him. Steady.
We need a repair station right here.
Repair station constructing.
Stay sharp.
Get in there. We're going to get... Maybe a... Okay, this... They have 7 of these. That's one of the big problems. Where is our artillery? It's right here.
Form up.
Is that Dooku? Yes, it's Dooku. Yikes. Healing pod. Why don't you guys go up here? Right, yeah, thank you. Same with you. Go up here. Dooku's gonna heal, which is a problem. Get the infantry. Get the infantry. I don't have any, like, buildings right there. This is gonna ensure that they cannot do a bombardment, which is nice. And is gonna help. Ooh, Mandalorians. And then Dooku is here. If we could kill Dooku, that would be hilarious. I don't think that's happening, though. Why are you zooming in on this? We're doing battle cam because I don't think we're winning this anyway. Dooku's having very fun. Could we go after the control point while all these idiots are over there? This is maybe the dumbest gamble we could do. Oh, I should be getting this. No, no, no. You are definitely gonna keep going here. While the rest of you are gonna go for this. Okay, we're good. If we can take this out. You're gonna go here. Get me anti-vehicle. Anti-vehicle. Thank you. Maybe, just maybe. Okay, they still have forces here. We might have traded one reinforcement point for the other, which is not fantastic. Come on, come on, come on. You guys need to head here. Ooh, this is not great. Take this reinforcement point, please. Now, you guys need to just run here. Take over this. They got the other reinforcement point. Not great. Come on. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Ooh. Bombardment did a lot. That's true. Keep going here. Keep going here. I think we're just barely not enough. It's close, though. Very close. The biggest problem is Dooku, quite frankly. Okay, go after this. If I can get this, though, this is what, 5? Oh, Dooku's almost dead. Dooku's almost dead. He's almost dead. For some reason. No way. We're shooting at Dooku as he retreats. Are we actually going to be able to kill Dooku? And we secured the landing zone here. And we secured the landing zone. Okay, you guys go here. Okay, okay, okay. Dooku is unironically trapped here. You most definitely... No way, right? No way, right? We're not seriously going to be able to kill Dooku, are we? He's glitching out. Wait, wait, we need to read his text before he dies. Command tier 3, force sensitive, spy. So he's super powerful. Count Dooku was a Jedi Master who was once the best swordsman in the Order and former master of Qui-Gon Jinn. When his faith in the Jedi was shaken, Dooku would fall under the sway of Darth Sidious and leave the Order. Claiming his birthright as Count of Sereno, he secretly adopted the title of Darth Tyranus. As the Separatist movement gained momentum, Dooku became his public leader, publicly denouncing the Republic and conspiring with corporate leaders to support the Nascent Rebellion. Throughout the Clone Wars, Dooku would be a formidable foe on and off the battlefield with his dark side and oratory skills. Force Doppelganger responds after his first death. Okay, so he will return. But if we kill him a second time, he's dead forever. Is that how that works? Or does he return on the battle? What is he doing? I don't really understand. But you guys come here and kill the other hero, please. We killed him. We actually killed him. That is insane. So yeah, he is going to return like Trench, but he has basically lost one of his 2 lives on Azure of all things. That is crazy to me. We're going to try to regain these control points just so that I have them. We have the anti-vehicle. I'm going to get another anti-vehicle right here. We have the healing pad. We'll get an anti-vehicle. Maybe an anti-air there. And then a repair station. You know what? Let's get the anti-infantry and then repair station. I think that's good. Anti-vehicle. Absolutely fantastic. Who are you? This is Toby Dalla. He's a Mandalorian. And a coward, evidently. Because he just does not want to die. This was most definitely worth the credits it took. Part of me kind of wants him to get another control point so that we can... you know... fight again and kill even more stuff. But next time we're just going to dive for the control point, I think. I'm not even going to read his text. You're not worth it. We actually won the Battle of Azure. I am kind of shocked. Oh, we lost it. There we go. All right. Fantastic. Signature look of superiority be damned. Actually lost that. Count Dooku. Do not think the Jedi's cowardly attempt on my life is anything more than a mere annoyance. The dark side is a pathway to many abilities some might consider to be unnatural. Making a doppelganger of oneself through the Force is a powerful something, something, something. But basically, Dooku's back. Okay, we're going to fight this battle real quick. We're just going to, like, smash into this fleet because I don't think they have much to go off of. And they have carriers, so killing them quick is going to just reduce everything. Yeah, carrier and carrier.
Choose your reinforcements.
All right.
Heading for coordinates.
Copy. Of course, Your Highness.
So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to leave a complement of acclimators here. Good stuff. Killing Dooku was an absolute shock to me. Fighter bay destroyed, destroyed. Not having to deal with... they didn't even have time to get their fighters out. It's kind of crazy. Absolutely demolished. There we go. Perfect. Okay. So our fleets are a bit... Okay, this is what I'm actually going to do. All right. This is already a pretty long episode, so I don't think I have time to do a bunch of other big battles. So, wait, is there a quest to take Druckenwell? Connaissance. Move any self-hero unit spy or conquer the falling planets. Well, we're going to conquer Druckenwell anyway. So I guess that'll be our next step next episode is to get Tarkin and his fleet, which is pretty sizable. I wouldn't mind if these actually joined him. Now pause. Okay, this fleet is basically going to attack Druckenwell next time. This fleet, we're going to split it up a bit. Keep a couple acclimators here. Attack. Charos 5, or we're just going to attack Charos 5, actually, with the army here.
Tactical battle imminent.
Jeez. Well, I'm going to save this for next episode. I just couldn't help myself. I wanted to move the forces just a tiny bit more. Oh, well. Well, anyways, this is going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy this. Join us next time when we continue with the Galactic Republic. I upload content every day of the week, Star Wars 4 times a week, Saturdays through Tuesdays. So, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.